I am really disappointed by what I'm seeing here. God's church, which was demolished the other night, and it was demolished at night during this time of curfew, where every person is supposed to be indoors. I want to call upon the President of Uganda and the government of Uganda to take action like they have done. I'm happy, but they should really take even more action to ensure that this place is redeemed, to ensure that this church is rebuilt, to ensure that this church is reconstructed, to ensure that this place is reformed, to ensure that this place is cleansed, because what is happening here is an indicator of the loss of humanism into humanism. And I want to call upon the people who have been behind, those who are committed to destroy God's church. They can't survive. I want you to know that this is not just an act to attack the people of St. Peter's Church. It's an act to attack the Church of Christ, the body of Christ, and you can't accept this to happen. So I want to call upon you, Ugandans and all God's people, to stand with us to ensure that this church is reconstructed, because this act is not really acceptable.